With eBay and local businesses has led to more than $1.5 million in sales, the parish announcing today. EBR Mayor President Sharon Weston Broom touting the success of the program during a news conference at Barbecue Guys this morning. Broom says since the program's launch in May of 2019, the retail revival program has worked with 65 businesses selling items in all 50 states.
It's good. It's good to see Mayor Broom come out and support the local businesses and all the other businesses that came out. Like I said, the next 2 weeks is a very important part of our holiday season. So we're encouraging everybody to go shop, and even if it's shopping online, you can take advantage of some really good savings.
Baton Rouge is one of five participating retail revival cities across the country.